My biggest inspiration has definitely been my parents. They've been very supportive of everything that I've wanted to do, and it took me a while to realize that I wanted to study bioengineering and computer science, and so all of the different sort of intermediates I had until I found what I wanted to do, they were supportive of all of those, and that motivated me to give it my best. So they were definitely my inspirations and role models. In high school, I didn't really know what research was, but it sounded interesting. It sounded like this exciting thing that smart people did, and I wanted to give it a shot. And so I knew that Washington had a great bioengineering program, and that's kind of the direction that I thought I was going to move towards. And so the combination of a good bioengineering program, great research, is what brought me here to UW. The people that have had the biggest impact on my time here at UW have been my mentors. Specifically my research mentors and the different labs I've been in. They've allowed me to do research, have independence on the work that I do, and because of that, they've really supported me to attend conferences and publish papers, and I don't think I would be where I am now without all of their support. And so the fact that UW has so many great professors who are willing to go out of their way for their students, it's great, and I've been very fortunate to have had all of those mentors. Yeah, I've learned a lot from the research work I've done and all the work I've been doing here at UW. And I'd like to continue doing that because it's felt meaningful. So to me, it gives me a purpose to do that type of work, and I'd like to continue doing it.